Oh boy, you see that? Easy win for the cuzzy. By the way, stay in bed tomorrow, Elgin. You don't want to meet this guy head to head. Basically, you're gonna be in a deathbed sort of situation. You know what I'm saying? You don't want to do that shit. You don't want to mess with this guy, because it's your life and your career. Bye-bye. By the way, lay off the gas. Soon you won't be able to pull your head out your ass.
Fuck him.
G1 really takes it out of you. You know, a few nights ago, Suzuki really did some damage to my arm, and I thought I could hold on, and thought I could keep it to myself, but clearly I couldn't. You know, I'm losing more than I'm winning. But tomorrow, Fale, I need that win. I need that win, and you made it very apparent that winning isn't your main goal. Inflicting pain and making sure your band of misfits are number one. Well, tomorrow, not one of them is gonna matter. Fale, what matters is me. I'm gonna stand in front of you, and I'm gonna keep fighting and fighting. Whether this arm holds up or not, Fale, you got a fighting on your hands. And me, I need that win. How bad do you need it?